Let's hurry up, we're recording right now.
We are?
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm trying to get racing riding lawnmowers right now. This is gonna be awesome.
Yeah. Alright, good afternoon everybody. Today we are gonna react to Machine Gun Kelly Glass House. Over the next couple days we'll probably work through his entire new album that just dropped.
That way we can listen to it while we're driving.
Yeah, because we can't listen to them until we've reacted to them. So, let's check this out.
And also because you guys want the content. That too.
Alone in the glass house, lie awake till the sun's out. Pink sky when you come down.
About to come.
No, I do, because every song of his that starts like this is some like depressing.
Just let's listen to this song.
Yeah, I fuck up and lose control. Burn so many bridges, got nowhere to go. Bitches got these motives like Anna Nicole. I'm smoking cigarettes alone until it burn a hole in my lungs, in my soul, in my denim coat. Same place I'ma keep that knife if I'ma slit my throat. This shit right, ugly, I was just with Nipsey, now he goes.
I mean, I'm wrong and I'm right. I did not expect it to go to that. I thought it was gonna be one of his more poppy songs. But at the same time, like, I don't know. And he's talking about his life experiences, so I can't really give him shit about that. But sometimes it gets hard to hear a guy talk about it. Like, I feel like I've heard this song before. There's like five of them in every other album he's made.
I hear what you're saying.
I get your struggle. I get your problems. But
I don't know. But most people will write majority of their songs about what's going on in their life.
Okay, but I'm just saying, like, a ton of them. I don't know. You need new problems. It's hard to like, because I don't know. And I get that, I understand that. And the other thing for me is I'm not a huge fan of songs that have a hook where it's like poppy.
See, I like it.
I don't, because it's like, I love this song, but every time the hook comes on, it's like, shit, I gotta turn it down. I can't be at an intersection listening to this.
I like it. I like them.
They even got my homie Pete out here like, fuck the jokes. Damn.
Alone in the glass house.
Just keep it going.
Fly away till the sun's out. Pink sky when you come down.
Sometimes I wanna fucking scream or run away home. Hey, life's been hard since 17. I've been through hell, I think I'm somewhere in between. Caught in purgatory, I can paint the scene. Everything turned to a nightmare from a dream. Look, wish Lil Peep and me had spoke, but I can't get that back. Just came from Pittsburgh, damn, I miss my homie Mac. Yeah. Last time I got off the stage, I looked Chester in the face, but now he gone and ain't no going back.
Oof. Oh, alright. He dropped Mac Miller and then Chester.
Well, and Lil Peep.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is a lot of, like, this is really good. I'll give it that. And the hook, I'm being dramatic about it. But no, it's good.
Yeah, that's tough. And I didn't think about that. I keep forgetting that over the last year or two, he's lost three of his really good friends.
Yeah, and I guess I didn't realize how close they were.
Yeah, I know. I didn't know how close he is with, like, Mac Miller and Lil Peep, but I know that him and Chester were really, really close.
Yeah.
And, you know, it's...
Maybe I'm being hard on MGK.
But I really like the whole melody of the song and the whole, I like it so far. It's deep stuff.
It is.
And it's real.
I know.
Sick of living and nobody knows how I'm really feeling. I always hated a smile, but the key what is killing me hidden inside. I didn't sign up to be the hero, but I don't want to wind up a villain. I put my daughter to bed and attempted to kill myself in the kitchen. Yeah, I should've screamed, but nobody listened. So I passed out with the blood dripping in this glass house, feeling like a prison. Me and death keep tongue kissing. I just fell out with my low bro. The life getting to us, the drink getting to us, the drugs getting to us.
Holy hell. Me and death keep tongue kissing.
Yeah.
Fuck. And then talking about, like, put his daughter to bed and then went to kill himself in the kitchen.
Yeah. But then he's also saying the whole song of the glass house, but I'm stuck in this glass house, so anything I do, everybody's someone's watching. And that's one thing, I mean, like, people talk about, everybody wants to become famous. But it's like, it's a whole new set of problems.
Is everybody really on MGK like that, though?
I mean, obviously, I don't think he would write about some of it if
that's true.
I mean, it doesn't matter if it's everybody. But there's obviously, he's big enough that there is always somebody that's going to be watching and trying to catch him for
what he's doing. If he messes up big enough,
yeah. It's highway to hell and everybody knew what the fuck are we doing. I'm feeling like, but I'm still in the bed.
I feel like I've heard it before. The beat's similar.
I thought the beat was awesome, though.
No, it's not that it's bad. It's not that it's a bad song. I will tell you, that is a really good song. It's probably the best one like that I think he's done, that I've heard.
Yeah.
Not that I listen to him all that often. But, not MGK, but it's one of those, like, it's a good song. I respect, like, the artistry that goes into it and the talent that's in that song. But it's one of those, like, I'm not going to go jump in my truck and listen to that song.
Right, because that's not the type of thing you'll drive it down and listen to.
Yeah, or I'm not going to, like, I probably won't listen to that song again.
I loved it. I thought it was awesome. I like music that is really, like, is just from, like, people's emotions and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Like, I'm not just all about hype songs. I really like songs like that a lot. So, but I liked it, and...
See, I like that type of content in your lyrics, but I think it's just that, like, I don't know.
Yeah. I like it.
Difference of opinion.
Thank you guys for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment below. Let us know what you think. And so far, I'm liking this album a lot more than the his last EP.
Binge.
Less than Binge. So hopefully it keeps up, and we're going to get through all of them. So we'll see you guys next time.